Smiling, waving, with the Taliban's battlefield offensive over, today began their charm offensive. God willing, under Sharia law, says their spokesman, we will allow women to work. Women are an important element of society and we respect them. But not far away, evidence of their brutal rule. A woman and a child among a dozen injured after Taliban militants used gunfire, whips and sticks to control the crowd outside the airport.
I cannot believe them. People in Afghanistan never believe them.
This former judge who fled Afghanistan says they cannot be trusted.
My experience with the Taliban was the worst experience in my life. Twice they tried to kill me in Afghanistan, in Pakistan.
Female reporters were back on Afghan TV today, one anchor even interviewing a Taliban spokesman in the studio. And here, brave women were protesting in the street. Like them, the world is dubious.
I will welcome a better environment, but I'm not counting on one. I know their form.
In a high-security convoy, the Taliban's exiled co-founder returned today from Qatar. It's expected Mullah Baradar wants the presidency. In Kabul, shops are reopening, but prices are sky high, $35 Australian for a bag of flour. Just another worry for Afghans as their life changes in the blink of an eye. Daniel Sutton for 10 News First.